set sail from the sweet cold home. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. For the wonderful craft she would rig for the night, I know how the wide wind blew over. She stood several blasts to 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best lingo rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of our blind horses' hides, with 4 million barrels of bones. There were 5 million dogs, 6 million hogs, and 7 million barrels of porter. There was 9 million bales, bound many ghost tales, all on board of the Irish Rover. There was devil Mickey Cute, who played hard on his flute, when the ladies lined up for a set. He would pupil with skill for each sparkling quadrille, till the dancers were flutered and bent. With his smart witty talk, he would cock off the walk, and he rowled the dame under and over. They all knew at a glance when he took up his stance, and he sailed in the Irish Rover. There was Vicky, her work, who was scared stiff of work, and a man from Westmead called Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Mick McCann, on the banks of the band, on board of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the fog. Then a whale of a crew was reduced down to two, myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, boat it would turn right over. Turn nine times around, then the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish.